2,5-5, 7,5 at. 2,5-5, 7,5 at. Jet ski bunlar, diri diri bunlar, kumarcı bunlar, mafyocu bunlar, içkici bunlar, papyoncu bunlar, enişte! Ver cihazı yavrum be!
Hey, Babek, I'm fine, you there. Which app did they write all this combo, this thing they use? Which app? Now, in short, which app?
Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Inde Prime Organics TV. Welcome back. All our new subscribers, you are all welcome. And to all our old subscribers, thank you so very much for coming by. So in today's video, I'll be sharing with you all how to actually add a price tag to your product picture and also how to add a name to your product picture. Many people out there have been asking me, babe, how did you do this? I will tell them that, don't worry, I'm going to share a video with you. So I decided to make this video because the demand is actually high. Many people have been calling me. I want to know how to add price tag on my product picture. I want to know how to add product name or set on my product picture. So I decided to create this video. All right. So the name of the app you're going to use right now is Snapseed. So we're going to look for our app. If you don't have this app in your phone, please make sure you go to Play Store and download it. So this is my Snapseed. I'll click on my Snapseed app. It has opened. Okay. Now the next thing I'm going to do is to click on this plus and bring my picture in. These are the pictures. I will pick any of the product picture I want to add a name and price tag to it. Then that is it. Now this is a product picture. So this product picture is actually facing the right hand side, but I want this product picture to face the upside. Yeah, to face up. Now we're going to, you see looks, tools and exports. Then we are going to click on tools. When you come around the tools, you see so many things. You can actually play around this app so that you can understand more things here. Now this is the tools. What I'm looking for is rotate. I'll click on rotate. Now this is it. Now here at the first one, we have something like times. Actually, it means that if you want to cancel, you can cancel it. You don't need this again. Then the next one we have here is like flip. Look at it. You see it very well. Then the next one we have here is rotate. You see it? Then the next thing we have here is to save this. This is it. All right. Now, I don't want this product picture to look like this. So I will have to crop it. I will click back to my tools. I will click to my tools. Now this is my tool. I will click on crop. This is it. You can either use your finger to crop it or you can use any of the tables here. So I'm using my finger. Yeah, this is it. So I will click on what? On save. Okay. Now the next thing we need to do is to add our frame. Okay. I will click back to my tools. I will scroll down. Take on to the last one is text. Then the last one is frames. I will click on my frames. I will use the number one, because that is what I normally like using. I'll click on good, which is save. Now the next thing we are going to do is to put our product name and the price tag. Now this is it. I'll click back to my tools. I'll click on my text. Okay, here we are. So in this text, you're going to double tap here to change the text. Okay, this is it. Now you wipe this out and write your own product name. Okay, here we are. Okay, this is it. Fine. This is beautiful, right? Now, remember the times symbol we said that is cancel. This next one is to change the colors. Any color of your choice. If you don't want that color, you don't want this, you can change it. Any color of your choice, you can change them, but I prefer the white color. Then the next one we have here is fade. If you want this right up to fade away, you can just use it and draw it and go back to the left hand side, it will fade away. But when you bring it back to the right hand side, it's clear. Then the next one is the things you're going to use, which of the right top you want to use. You see the right top, okay, which one do you prefer to use? I think I like this one. This one is okay. So this is it. So if you want it to be bolder, you can make it to be bolder depending on the size of your picture. But if you don't want it to be bolder, you just want it to be a little bit in the medium size, you have to use your two fingers and bring it closer and make sure you do it gently and make sure it laps very well. And this is it. Okay, this is what I want, right? I will save it. Now look at it. Now the next step you're going to click on is the export. Now we have share, save, export, or export as. Then we are going to save this. So if you have not subscribed to my channel, please make sure you subscribe, because I'll be showing you little tips on how to beautify your picture products. Okay, the next thing you're going to do, we have saved this particular image. All right, why I don't add price tag to this is because maybe in the future things may be a little bit expensive, just like it is right now in this 2024. Okay, because that was why I decided not to add my price tag to this. Anyone that needs this product, I can tell the person, okay, the person will ask me, how much is the product? This is the price. I'll tell you the price. All right, but if you decide to add you want to add a price tag to it, well, it's all about choices. Guys, if you actually have the time to be wasting on every time creating and changing of products, pictures, and prices, then you can do that. Because as for me, I don't have the time. That is why I decided to add this name of this set of the products to my product picture. But I will still show you how to add your price tag. All right? Now, the next thing we are going to do, when you look up, you will see an arrow. You will see open, you will see an arrow, you see another symbol that look like eye, you will see the other three dots there. Then what you're going to do is to click on that arrow. Alright? Now when you click on the arrow, you will see undo. We are going to click undo in order to undo the write-up. Ta-dam! This is it. Okay, fine. Now I want to add a price tag to this. Okay? Now you click back onto your tools. You will go back to your text. You click double tap. You wipe this out. And you write the name of the set. Let's say I'm selling this set for 20,000. Okay, this is it. Then remember I told you that if you don't want it, you can click on the cancel symbol, text, the color, the fading out, and the next one is the price tag channel or whatever. Now this is it. Okay, this is it. Okay, now if you want this, let's go with this, because this one is actually, the price is actually bolder. So you use your two finger to bring it together and make sure it laps. You see? Okay, here we are. So this is it. So anyone that comes, don't need to ask me how much is this product. No, you have the price is already there. Then the next thing you're going to do is to save, mark it. Okay, this is it. Then we are going to export it. You click on your save. So that settles it. Please subscribe to my channel. This will help me to go a long way. I believe and I know you actually enjoy this video. Give this video a thumbs up, okay? Make sure you give this video a thumbs up. Now let's go back to our gallery. So that we're going to see the picture of our products and how they look like. Here we are. Okay, here we are. So look for our snap seed. Okay, these are our snap seed pictures that we have already saved in our snap seed. We have to look for our product. Okay, here we are. This is actually the first one we created, right? You see it? This is the first one we created, Osha Prepra Solution Soap. We did not actually add price tag on this. We only wrote the name of the set. Now the next one is the one we wrote the name of the set and also the price list. Okay, this is it. So you can see it. Osha Prepra Solution Set, 20,000 Naira. So that is it. You don't need to start shouting, how much is the price? Oh, how much are you selling? No, as long as the price is there, the person have seen it. But some people are so funny, especially some customers that come from Facebook. They'll be asking you, they will see the price there. They will still be asking you, ma, how much do you sell? Oh, how much is the price? I see they are not seeing the price. I tire. So this is the price. They will still see the price. They will still ask you, how much is the price? And the price is there, bold, looking at them boldly. As well. So my dear, if you have not subscribed to my channel, please try and subscribe to my channel, and I promise you will not regret it. All right, thank you very much, and I believe and I know that you actually find value. Yeah, I know you do. Thank you so much, and take care of yourself. Bye.